just received an iPad from the client. We took from to the other shop, tried to repair it, but it was not possible. So then to us, let's see how we can do it. Let me try to open. That it has been opened before and it was not properly closed. Okay, as you can see, it was not properly fitting, no screws. Here there's a screw. Maybe they took the wrong screw here. Let's remove the clip. To check the voltage for our motherboard of the iPad. Just sit here. Check. Showing 400. Changing to the other side, also showing 400, was supposed to be like around 300 and the other side about 1000. That means it's half short. We'll check what's wrong on the motherboard. Let me open this cap. Let's see which components is short. We'll check on the power section, which is here. Putting one probe in the ground. Let's see this component. Okay. Component. It's fine. This as well is okay. Let me check this component here. It's showing the same results on both sides. I think it has got problem. We'll be using a
which component can you saw?
Yeah, it's here. This one. Right.
No.
Let me check again, you see clearly?
Okay. Wait.
It's that one. So we'll be using a short killer to see what exactly is wrong. We are using our short killer to see the problem. Go to our component. Check again. That's the voltage. Let's use our short killer to check the component which is not good.
Please.
We use our short killer to see the bad component. Off to the other side.
Okay.
Now we have found one component which has got was having a problem, and the short killer is able to solve. Let's see our voltage. Before we said that it should be around 300 and the other side is 1000 and something. Let's see now. It's 1700, and if you change, it's 445, which is good. Before it was only 400 one side. And even if we change, it was only 400. Now, let's check our iPad if it's working. Let's connect. Okay, let me put back the screw for the battery. Here go. Let's try to power it. Okay, let's try to power on.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Success. Nice.
Yeah. Okay, it's working. I want to thank Prakash Cellular Service for the training. Before, I was not knowing these things, but I came here. Learning, I'm coming from Tanzania, East Africa, and now I'm able to solve these problems. It's good for the people of Tanzania. When I go back, they will enjoy what I'm doing. Thank you, Prakash, for the training which you are giving me.
That's it.